Well, ladies and gentlemen, the clock on the wall says it's bye-bye time. Yes, bye-bye time. Somebody doesn't want to be good. But thank you very much for coming out tonight on a Tuesday night. You're rare, it's rare. Twice we're playing in France and that's it. So it's rare that we do that. So we came here. It was important for us to come to play with for you guys tonight. So you must say, thank you very much, Mr. Wheatfield. Thank you, Silas. Give them a nice round of applause for the next one. But before you go, consolation prizes are out there. You got t-shirts, you got LPs, and you have CDs. And we will sign everything. 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 Except, we won't sign that.
Yeah, we will.
Oh, we will? Okay, well.
We don't know
what it is, but we'll sign it. Last time they had a woman come up. Mr. Wheatfield, could you sign this? And I went, are you kidding? No, please. I will sleep with it tonight. And I go, okay. Good sleep. But thank you very, very much. This next song we're going to do is in France, this band is one of their favorite bands I've heard for a long, long time. Because 50 years ago at the Grande Ballroom in Detroit, yeah, they talked about kick out the jams, motherfuckers. Yeah. But before they did that song, they did this song, the MC5 Ramblin' Rose.